हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम अगेन इन माय चैनल लेट्स स्टडी विद मैडम सर। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आर कंप्लीट सीरीज ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड द सेकंड पार्ट ऑफ आर्टिकल। इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द आर्टिकल स्टूडेंट वी हैव रीड काइंड्स ऑफ आर्टिकल, पोजिशन ऑफ आर्टिकल एंड सम यूजेस ऑफ ए एंड एन। Now here in this video, we are going to read the explained view and the use of articles. What is the use of A or N? When we use A or N? Students, if a word starts with vowel sound, then we can put N before the word. For example, now there is a question, student, that when we use N and how to understand that what is vowel sound. So for this I am giving you a trick here, that vowel sound means the sound of Hindi swar, and I think all of you know that what is Hindi swar. Hindi swar, students, means a to aha. This is Hindi swar. So when the word starts with the sound of Hindi swar, then we put what? We put N before the word. Now there are lots of examples here. With the help of example, we will get. Come on here. Example of vowel sound. So number one, an honest man. Honest. Honest starts with which sound? A. And A is what? Vowel. So here N is used. Air, H-E-I-R, air. Air starts with which sound? A. So what is A? A is vowel sound. Hindi swar, vowel sound. So here we have used N. R. This is what? Vowel sound. So we have used here N. N-H-M-T, watch. H. How we start writing H? H. So what is A? Vowel sound. So what we use here? N. Now, NMLA. M. How we write M? Like this. M. So what is A here? M. A is vowel sound. So what we write here? N. Again, NMLA. Here again, M. M starts with the vowel sound. That's why N. Next one, NNCC, boy. NCC, N. How we write N? Like this. So here A, the sound starts with A. And what is A? It is Hindi swar, vowel sound. So we put here N. The next one, NLP, school. LP, L. L starts with what? Vowel sound, A. So what is here? N is used. So student, we have learned here that when the word starts with vowel sound, we can put N before the word. And with the help of example, we have get it very clear. Next one, what is the use of A? When we put A? Now, when a word starts with consonant sound, which sound? Consonant sound, then we use A before the word. Now student, how to understand consonant sound? That what is consonant sound? Consonant sound means Hindi vyanjan sound. And Hindi vyanjan, all of you know that Hindi vyanjan starts from ka to gya. So if there is such type of sound like ka to gya, we will put a before the word. Now with the help of example, we will make it clear. Example of consonant sound. For example, a European. Here, student, it starts with E, that is vowel. But the sound is what? European. Yeah. And what is ya? Ya is consonant sound. And that's why we have put here a. A university. University. Yeah. Again, yeah. Ya sound. And that's why a. Uniform. Again, it starts with ya. Ya sound. That's why it is consonant sound. A. A yellow shirt. Yellow. Yeah. Yellow. Yeah. Again, yeah, here. That's why. A wooden table. Wooden. Wow. Wow. Wow is what? Hindi vyanjan. And it is consonant sound. That's why. A. A union. Again, yeah sound. Union. A. Unit. Again, consonant sound. Yeah. That's why. A. Utensil. Again, yeah sound. And that's why. A. A one-way ticket. One. One. Wa. Na. One. So, what is wa here? Wa is Hindi vyanjan and it is consonant sound. That's why a. A year. It is Y-E-A-R. But it is pronounced how? Year. Yeah. Yeah. So, it is consonant sound and that's why there is a before the word. Student, I have collected some unique words for giving the example so that you can understand here. So with the help of example, we have understood that it doesn't matter that what the word starts with which letter. It starts with consonant letter or vowel letter. What is important? The sound is important, that whether it is consonant sound or vowel sound. Now student, we are going to read about some particular use of the. I have given here 10 rule of the. So one by one we will read here. Number 1. Before the names of series of mountain, we use the. For example, the Himalayas, the Alps, the Vindhyas, the Eastern Ghats. So they are what? They are the series of mountain and that's why we have used the before the name. But one important thing here student, that the is not used before the peaks of mountain, single peak of mountain. For example, the Mount Everest, it's wrong. We can't use the here. Mount Everest, right. The Mount Abu. It's wrong here. There is no use of the. Mount Abu, right. The Nanda Devi. It's wrong here. There is no use of the. Here, Nanda Devi is correct. So, we get here, student, that the is used before the names of series of mountain. But if there is peaks of mountain only, single peak of mountain, then we are not using the. Rule number 2. Before the names of rivers. Now students, before the names of rivers, we are using what? The. For example, the Ganga, the Neel, the Krishna, the Koshi, the Thames, the Amazon, the Kaveri, the Indus. They all are the names of river and that's why we have put the here. Number 3 student, before the names of sea, ocean, bay and gulf, we are using what? The. For example, the Pacific Ocean, here it is the name of one ocean. The Indian Ocean, again the name of ocean. The Red Sea, so here what is? It's the name of a sea. Caspian Sea, again the name of a sea, that's why the is used. The Bay of Bengal, it is the name of a bay. The Gulf of Mexico, it is the name of a gulf. So student, it is clear here that before the names of the sea, ocean and bay and gulf, we are using the. Now student, next rule number 4. Before the names of groups of island, it is very important here. When there is groups of island, not single group, groups of island, then we are using the. For example, the Andamans, it's a group of island. The Nicobars, it's group of island. The Philippines, it's group of island. The West Indies, it's group of island. The East Indies, group of island. The Lakadive Island, it's group of island. And that's why we have put the before these groups of island. Now, rule number 5. Before the names of canals, before the names of canals, aeroplanes, ships and trains, what we are using? The. For example, the Suez Canal, the is used. The Sharda Canal, the is used. The Krishna Kashmir Princess, Kashmir Princess, it's an aeroplane name, the is used. The Meghdoot, it's again a aeroplane's name, so the is used. The Vikrant, it's the ship name and that's why the is used. The Rajdhani Express, it's a train name and the is used. So here student, we have got that if there is name of canal, aeroplane, ships and train, then we use the before the name. Now rule number 6, before the names of religious books. Student, if there is name of religious books, then we put the before the name. For example, the Gita, Gita is a religious book. Mahabharata, it's a religious book, that's why the Mahabharata. Paradise Lost, it's a religious book, that's why an important book also related to Bible, that's why here the Paradise Lost. The Ramayana, again religious book. The Bible, again it's religious book. The Upanishads, it's religious book. And that's why we have put here the before the name. Now rule number 7, before the names of directions. Students, we all know here that there are 4 important directions and 4 sub-directions. So before the names of directions, we are using what? The. For example, whenever we write east, so we have to write the east, the west, the south, the north, the south-est, south-est, the northwest. So these are the sub-directions and here there are 4 main directions. So whenever we are write any direction, we have to write the before the direction. Now rule number 8. Before the names of religious community. Student, we all know that what are religious community. For example, the Hindus. It's a particular religious community. And that's why we are writing the. Sikhs. Again, it's a particular religious community. So the Sikh, the Jews, the Muslims, the Christians, the Persians. So it is clear here, student, that before the religious community, we are using the before the name of community. Now, number 9, before the names of government branches and armed forces, we are using what? The. For example, the judiciary, it's the branch of government. The legislature, it's the branch of government. The executive, it's the branch of government. And that's why we have used the before the name. The air force, it's the armed force, that's why the navy, again armed force, that's why the army, it's armed force, and that's why the. So here student, we have got that if there is government branches and armed force, then we have to put the before the name. Number 10, before the names of historical empire, caste, places, dynasty, building, event and age, we are using what? The. For example, the Roman Empire. The Roman Empire is what? A particular historical empire. The Mughal Empire, again it's a historical empire. The Negroes, it's a particular caste. The Aryans, particular caste. The Gandhi Maidan, particular place. The White House, again particular place. The Tudor Dynasty, it's a particular dynasty. The Russian Revolution. The Russian Revolution, it's a particular event. The historic, the restoration period, it's a particular age. The Victorian age, it's a particular age. And that's why student, we are using what? We are using the here before historical empire, historical caste, historical place, historical dynasty, historical building, historical event and historical age. So this is the last rule in my video. There are so many rules, and in the next video I will come with some important and some unique rules of a, an, and the. So this video is finished here, students. Thank you for watching the video. If you like it, subscribe my channel, share it, and like my video. Thank you.